Good morning, everybody. Welcome back. It's been a while since we've done an update. Been kind of busy with everything going on. Today's a busy day for us. We got our power turned on yesterday to our shop, so we got a lot more things in the books now to work on. So we're gonna give you some videos today to watch, give you some updates of what's going on, so stay tuned.
Got the air compressor up and running. All we got left to do is plumb her in. Your line comes to the building, they get to go on the air side. All right, we got our electrical panel put in. All our lines ran, lights turned on, receptacles, everything's good to go there. Light switch. We're moving on up, guys. Stay tuned.
So now we're going to cut some holes in our concrete slab for our lift post to sit on.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going. A singer in a smoky room, the smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on.
Strangers waiting
up and down the boulevard. Their
shadows searching in the night.
Now you'll see us digging out our footers to place steel in them before we pour concrete. it's getting pretty late here. The shop, we're fixing to call it a night, but we got our holes dug for a lift. Got one of them dug out already. Got our lift brought in, sit inside so it don't get nasty tonight. Tomorrow, we got another big day planned. Gonna try to dig this hole out and get ready for some concrete to be poured. Lot planned. So we're gonna call it a night here at the shop, and we'll see you in the morning. Morning, guys. Welcome back. We're back here at the shop this morning. We done some math last night and figured out we might cut out our hole a little bit bigger. So we're gonna work on that this morning. Try to get this other one dug out, ready for some concrete. All right, guys, a little update. So we started digging in the second hole, trying to get it dug out before concrete in. Run into some pretty big rocks, some hard dirt, just too much to use for a shovel. So we went out and rented a mini X. We're gonna dig the hole out with a mini Traco. I wanna give a quick shout out to Kirkpatrick Rentals here in Marion, North Carolina, for renting us this beautiful Hitachi, little 17 machine. It'll do our job just perfect. So watch and see.
Does rise, laying in the bed with bloodshot eyes. Late in the evening when the sun sinks low, that's about the time my rooster crows. I got women up and down this creek, and it keep me going and my engine clean. But I don't fret, 'cause there ain't been one slow me down none yet. Get me drinking that moonshine, get me higher than the grocery bill. Take my troubles to the high wall, throw them in the river and get your fill. We've been sniffing that cocaine, ain't nothing better when the wind cuts cold. Oh, it's a mighty hard living, but a damn good feeling to run these roads. I got people try to tell me red, keep this living and you wind up dead. Cast your troubles on the Lord of Lords, wind up laying on a cooling board. But I got buddies up White House Road, and keep me strutting when my feet hang low. Rock up whiskey gonna ease my pain, and all this running's gonna keep me sane. Get me drinking that moonshine, get me higher than the grocery bill. Take my troubles to the high wall, throw them in the river and get your fill. We've been sniffing that cocaine, ain't nothing better when the wind cuts cold. But it's a mighty hard living, but a damn good feeling to run these roads. It's a damn good feeling to run these roads. Won't you sing them hymns while the banjo plays? You can tell them ladies that they ought not frown, 'cause there ain't been nothing ever held me down. All men, women, or shallow graves, same old blues, just a different day. Get me drinking that moonshine,
All right, so we got our digging done. Our footers are dug for lift. It's about 4 o'clock. We're gonna take this mini excavator back to Kirkpatrick's and we will continue in a little while.
Chasing after that dollar like it'll slow down my hurry. Settle all my worries when I get it in my wallet. Quit dipping long enough.
Okay, so now we are fixing to cut our rebar to tie into our holes to support our weight in concrete.
Oh, I'm working on. Working on, coming to Jesus, kicking about, wrestling with our roots. Trying to turn off mama's tears and feel our daddy's boots. Shutting up our pride, fixing bridges we burn. Learning how to live and learn. Keeping our demons down and our trucks up and running. Loving them angels sitting pretty in the middle of them. Fighting with a man in the mirror till we gone. Yeah, that's what all us good old boys gonna go out working on. Gonna go out working on. Giving more forgiveness, picking battles we're choosing. Littlest cussing and losing. My temper and my tools. Dialing down my restless. I grow in my reckless. And my reputation for breaking hearts and rules. Realizing I got what I got for is gone. That's what this good old boy's gonna go out working on. Jesus, kicking about, wrestling with our roots. Trying to turn off mama's tears and feel our daddy's boots. Shutting up our pride, fixing bridges we burn. Learning how to live and learn. Keeping our demons down and our trucks up and running. Loving them angels sitting pretty in the middle of them. Fighting with the man in the mirror till we gone. Yeah, that's what all us good old boys gonna go out working on. Weaknesses, keeping it humble but strong. Doing the best I can with this flesh and bone. Working on, coming to Jesus, kicking about, wrestling with our roots.